Hello, Internet, and welcome to Veda, April 4th. Living a stress-free lifestyle. It's a little easier for me because I came out of the military, so I know for a fact that there are plenty of worse places to be. I heard about a study done on baboon communities. The results of that study was that the lower down on a hierarchy a baboon was, the more cholesterol was found clogging their arteries. The alpha males are not stressed by much, and it shows in their blood vessels. I took on a stress-free mentality immediately upon leaving the military. I chose to pursue my own goals, and no longer have to live the submissive lifestyle found in the army infantry. I think I'm doing alright so far. I'm living my dream and enjoying every minute of it. This weekend, I'm going to LA. Hopefully to find some YouTubers willing to let me help them save money on gas. The major concern for retrofitting a vehicle is the factory warranty. Now I have solved this by making it completely removable. One of the biggest stressors in our society is money. Where it comes from, how to use it, and how to get more of it. My money currently comes from veterans' benefits. Because of my service and resulting post-traumatic stress disorder and physical deformities, I can survive better than most in my situation. I use my income to create water splitters, which can be used to give drivers hybrid status to get better gas mileage instantly. I intend to make a living creating more and more advanced water splitters that will make cars eventually run completely on water. This is done simply by replacing the spark plugs with hydrogen fracture guns. I already have the knowledge to make this happen. What I lack are the resources to put these plans into action. But why stress out about it? The way I see it, you only live once. YOLO. Better make it worth something. Tomorrow, I think I want to talk about having faith. It doesn't really matter in what, just that we have faith. Thanks for watching.